See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections.
Oh, that's cool.
They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones lit.
More to go.
Just one left. Last one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything.
Let's keep looking.
Wait. Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You won't.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Got it.
Oops.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Like there's another brazier up there. Think you can throw the torch up there and light that?
Nice thrust.
To go. It's gonna be a weird toss right here. Aw, hell. Close but no cigar. Maybe if I go back a little bit? I don't know.
torch down there. You might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Are you serious? Do I really have to throw it from down there? Yep. Damn it. Holy shit, Paul. Trying to figure out where the hell I need to go to.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Are you fucking serious? Yikes.
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
Got it.
I can't fucking see the way that this camera's going. Fucking Christ. It's a blind throw. I can't see where the reticle is. There we go. Oh. Just over it again. Christ, just gonna have to jump down there.
Grab another one, try again. Nice throw.